City Chapel, y'all. This is Zachary Camp, Pastor Zach, and this is Lydia Camp. We're out here on the grass, 227 East Washington Street, Hagerstown, Maryland. Came down here to pray, talk to God, walk it out, and declare the vision that God has for us. You know, sometimes when you're faced with worry, you're faced with fear, you have to get out and walk it out and declare it by faith. Use your faith. Take things, the violent take it by force. So we're out here doing like Abraham. We're walking this thing out. 2019, we're moving into the winter, and we've got some big plans. And God's done the impossible already out here on this grass, and we've seen God move in great and mighty ways. Yesterday, over here, we had a baptism, and it went really well. We had over 50-some people here for church, and I think the numbers even went up when we had the baptism. And then we had 5 people baptized in the name of Jesus. And I'll tell you, I've heard other ministers say this, and I always thought, wonder if that's really true. They say, I'm just along for the ride. I really feel like that's the truth for me. I'm just along for the ride. I didn't even like come up with the idea of the baptism. It's just something that kind of evolved from one thing to the next, and we did it. And God blessed it. It was a good thing. We have people that are willing to profess their faith so boldly to come out here in this right in the middle of town and declare that they believe in Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. God is moving. And you know, the neat thing about City Chapel is number one, God told me to do it this way, and so we're doing it. I sat down with somebody yesterday. It was 3 men came to City Chapel that I'd never seen before, and I said, you're here because you have friends that are being baptized. They're like, no, man, we just saw it here and talked to some other guys, and we scoped it out and decided to come. I heard the one guy told me, he said, you know, there's this church without walls, and I thought I'd come check out the church without walls, church in a tent. I was like, okay, church without walls. Maybe that's a word from God. One of the things God told me this morning was he wanted this ministry. If we buy and build structure, he wants this ministry. And he's already told me this before. It's the vision of City Chapel. And he told me that this ministry needs to retain and maintain that concept, that idea that we are a church without walls. So if we build a structure, the structure is going to be like a steel tent. You can walk right off the sidewalk and walk right into the worship, whether there's room for 50 or 250, and whether there's a bathroom and a heater or no bathroom and no heater, it's still going to feel like a tent when you come to worship. So God's going to provide for that to take place. That may be in 5 years, that may be in 10 years, that may be never. He may say, hey, we love the tent, let's keep it. But for the winter, guys, for the winter, that's where my worry comes from, and I have to stand against worry. I just, you know, keep it real, keep it raw. God wants this thing to continue. He wants City Chapel to be on the grass, in a tent, or 2 tents. We own 2 now, one for kids. There's a big hurdle. People don't like being outside in the cold, you know? That's why they hire somebody like me to shovel their snow. So we need heat in our tents, and the city has certain requirements for these heaters to be safe, and so that changes the price tag on our heaters quite a bit. So I get a little worried about it, but I believe and declare in the name of Jesus that God is going to make it possible. I need you to agree with me in faith. In the name of Jesus, we speak right now and we say thank you, Father, for more than enough finances to run this ministry on the grass, in a tent, with heat, in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for that coming to pass. We also thank you for you giving us witty ideas and coming up with clever ways to make this thing work, in Jesus' name. That we, you know, maybe there's a heater out there or a person with a heater that won't cost $7,000. Maybe God can show us a way to make it happen for less. You know, we're on this grass and we're not paying rent. That's an amazing thing. And we're renting this garage over here, and the price is very modest. And God's been speaking to me about renting this room right here in the name of Jesus, and seeing what God can do with that. Maybe use that as a little backup space for Sunday mornings. use it for ministry during the week, Bible studies and things like that. It needs some rejuvenating. Long video, but I wanted to tell you what's going on here at City Chapel. So we're believing God for the provisions and all the things to fall into place to have heaters here on the grass and have ministry outside. We've been working on it in the background for quite a while, and we sort of feel like we've hit a wall on it, and we're just declaring the name of Jesus. We're going to bust through that wall, and we are going to make things happen. In Jesus' name, City Chapel will continue here on the grass. Amen. Peace out. You have plans to redeem and restore me. You're behind and before.